the app is running of the new layout. Just giving two trains a test for now. We shall now follow the train around. This is where I restarted laying the layout, and all the tracks now are put in place where I want them. We shall now follow the train around. All four tracks are in position as far as by here. Now where I follow by here now, just in by here, the inner two tracks are by here, plus the loop that's fitted down. Now then, just by here now, this is just a temporary section. I calculated it out, there's no cut pieces by here, and everything is all working fine. Now we shall follow the other locomotive round. As I say, both the inner tracks are fitted down, and the four circuits are down as far as by here. So over the next few days, or over the next week now, I shall work out what I need to do on them. By the way, I haven't used any pins in the track. I shall show you what I use now. Let's leave the locomotives go past. You may well notice little white patches under there. Well, what I've done, I put little sticky pads under here, all around the track. All four tracks by here, plus the loop by here is done. The four tracks are then round to here. And the four tracks are fitted as far as here. Now from here on, the two inner tracks are fitted down. But the two inner tracks now, I've got to work it out what I need to do now to connect it up to the other section. This I will do over the next few days. You know, this is all fitted down as far as by here. You may well notice I put a couple of lines here. This is where the track ends by here, and also where I put the two lines for there. Now this by here now is going to be lifted back out. So what I plan to do where the door is for there, I plan to take that door off, and I plan to put a sliding door there, and then I could put probably a couple of hinges for there, and put a 4x2 timber there, plyboard, and I can lift it up towards the wall. We shall have a look at that in the future. Meanwhile, enjoy the first run-in session. And of course, what we'll have to do, we shall have to give a few of these a running session on the track as well. These, by the way, are all my digital locomotives.